All right.
Facebook.
Let's see.
That's not it.
I'm a go kick bag.
Is it medium punch and hard kick, or is it hard, medium kick and hard punch?
We can look at it real quick after the match starts.
Yeah, I'll look at it.
Oh no, say it. Random chose China. Okay, check it out.
Yeah, let's just go.
Alright.
I look up.
Alright!
I gotta remember
this
Magneto.
Oh yeah, up forward, forward.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You can't do the
move. I find it easier to shortcut it.
What, tiger, kinda like tiger knee?
It's kinda like doing an upside down yoga flame. Like I start with that. Mm-hmm. And then,
yeah, that's how I do it.
And then psychologically, it helps.
Shot of rain! Yeah, I was hoping you would jump.
No! Me jump with this character.
But then again, most of your moves are not charmed. Right?
Nope. And that's what's cool about this guy in this version. But I didn't mind him either. I got so used to him as a solid secondary.
I think he does.
That's alright.
I got the counter for the bubble.
Oh yeah, you do.
I thought
it was a guess.
Oh yeah, it was a guess.
Wow.
Now, what was it? Was it medium punch and hard kick? Oh,
that. You're ready.
Oh, wait. Never mind.
All right. Shadow Blade.
Okay, I gotta remember that doesn't have invincibility as much as it was in the original.
Oh, crap. That was so random.
Uh-oh.
I have another meter.
I should have seen that one coming. Now it's medium punch and hard kick, right?
We can find out. Oh, the ultimate.
Yeah.
Let's see. There's the three punches, the three kicks, and then the start button. Do you get something?
Start.
Hang on.
No, because there's two buttons you gotta press.
Oh, you're right. Oh. No, I don't know the ultimate. To Japan.
Get ready. Fight!
Oh wow! So I released the gas. I did not get the hitbox from the laser. Oh wow.
Yeah.
Rush down.
Okay.
Get ready. Fight!
Yeah.
Ah, Black City.
You're ready. Fight.
Ow. Let's go this way. Yes. Nope. 2-0. The color that failed me. I blame you my color choice. Next time,
oh, yeah. It's not my name, it's the alternate color. The original second player color.
Oh. Okay, check my Twitter. Let's see.
Checking if they might be.
Yeah. Oh yeah, that's right. It's Chun Li's birthday today.
Oh yeah. How old is she? 49?
Let's see. She was born in 1968.
49.
Wow.
I nailed it.
So she was in the real world. She'd be 49.
She doesn't look bad for a 49-year-old, to be honest.
Not at all.
What?
Ultra Street Fighter 2 featuring Violet 10 and Evil Ryu, because why not? The only thing that interests me is that it's that Violet, it's got Violet 10 in it.
It really got Violet 10?
Yes, from SNK vs. Capcom Chaos. You would think that was like an SNK creation. Well,
then
these guys are like this, whatchamacallit, or what a character. I want to see like why he became violent. I wonder if
I think it has something to do with the Street Fighter movie.
That's what I was thinking, like, because I remember what my friends were watching with Psycho Power. Oh, was it?
Well, yeah, he did bring one. Like,
yes. And then,
but it only lasted so long until it started crying.
Yeah, and then they somewhat kind of replicated that story in Ryu's single player storybook of Alpha 3. Of course, it was still, you know, by the end, but like story wise, he was under the influence of Psycho Power. For every time Bison mentions Psycho Power in Alpha 3, he takes a shot. He doesn't think he's doing well every time he mentions Psycho Power.
Although they made that Bison really cheap.
At first he is, but his AI is really exploitable. Like,
yeah, you know when the Psycho Crusher is coming.
Yeah.
Hey, oh, he's kind of predictable, even on the hardest setting.
Oh, and also, he's free to Cody. Final Bison's AI Final Fantasy's AI, he doesn't know how to block Cody's low shuffle kick.
Oh, really?
If you ever feel like you live, keep spamming Cody's quarter circle forward light kick. He never blocks low. I kid you not.
That's true, he doesn't block low at all.
I actually managed to get a double perfect on Final Fight using that pattern of Cody.
There'll be a program
here? It could be either that or you just, like, the Final Fight AI does not know how to block that kick from Cody. It's hilarious. Ruffian kick, that's what it was called.
Ruffian kick.
Yeah. That's a light kick version of it. He does not know how to block low. Cause yeah, and then medium kick, he does it forward, and then the hard kick version is like a vampire. But yes. Like Final Bison, I kid you not. He brings in light kick weapon kick. The light version.
There it is!
Alternate color! Oh, I love that one! I remember sometimes picking it too, even if I see you. I just love the blue and white pants. That's like my color. I call it. I checked on my Twitter, there's already an issue 2 coming this way.
Oh snap!
The card reversals are real!
Oh.
Right in the face!
Of
course. Wrong. It's like, unless your name is possibly Akuma, Jill, and Moro, those are like probably the only three that I might stand a chance, but maybe not make a sense to any of the dark problems. Yeah, it's a what if scenario though. I mean, if Akuma were actually go Odin, he might maybe have a chance against maybe say
probably Demetrius.
I was gonna say either him or Bishamon. I don't know.
Like, you could not forget weakest.
Like, he could probably go toe to toe. At the most. But, I don't probably see him winning. And, if we're, like, probably thinking, let's see.
Then again, they did show something in Morgan. Of course, you know how Morgan is. He doesn't
see seriously.
Yes. What?
That's what I get for trying to go for help. Good game right there.
Indeed.
Well played.
All right. Let's see. Start button gives me.
Oh, that one.
All right.
The old way.
I can work with this.
Get ready!
Fight! He has no reason to. I mean, flat out told him.
Oh, that was cheesy.
It was. I'll admit it. That was inspiration. Oh no. I thought I could beat that out. Oh no.
Pretty much.
I jumped into that.
Get ready.
There was a missile.
Fight.
Ow. Oh no, I better. Secretly my favorite anti-air. Just hitting me. Oh no, oh no.
Oh no.
That is the weirdest dude. That is one of the weirdest.
That is the weirdest super.
It could really mess you up, too. I've been at the mercy of that particular move against... Sadly, I don't remember who that Queetzel's name was, but he used it for good.
Yeah, pretty badly with that one.
Oh,
yeah. Yeah, I think I know what you're talking about.
I think you were there as well. Oh man.
Yeah, I think I know who you're talking about. He just nailed a super the anti-air behind it. Like,
sadly, I just do not remember who that person's name was.
Sounds
somewhat familiar. Ah well. People come, people go. Like that one Anakari player. So close. Wagging the finger.
Get ready. Fight.
Oh yeah,
that's right. That is backwards. Yeah. Oh, you stopped it. You stopped my startup. Yes.
That's like coming out with a code there?
As a matter of fact, last week